Yo guys, Redline here, bringing you a Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta gameplay. So let's go ahead and Final Flash!
Yeah! I will not let you destroy my world!
Yo, Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta gameplay. Oh man, I got 2 matches wins with him. It was, I don't know, I actually really liked playing with Vegeta. I actually came out swinging. Very first match ended up with a win, and I think it was the 3rd match. The 2nd match, I did not pull it off. I would let him overlap, but you know how that goes. Making for a little bit longer video, a little bit more boring, and again, it's not to the point. The goal is to get wins. So I did a 2nd one because I did feel really confident with Vegeta. So I don't know. It just felt really smooth and natural. He did the Super Saiyan Blue character version of him. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? And I love that. That attack is just sick to me. The focus flash, hit him with the ball, and then hit him with a bunch of ki blasts. Definitely in old Vegeta fashion, especially with the Super Saiyan Blue. I don't know what move that is, but I do kind of get annoyed by it. But your Super Saiyan 3 character doesn't stand a chance against the god might of Vegeta, boys! And oh, stamina broke, and then you get hit by it again! I think that Focus Flash is one of my favorites. But I'm going to go ahead and hop out of here and leave you guys with some music. I hope you guys stay tuned for the next match, because that one is lit. Yeah, probably shouldn't say lit. Usually kind of make fun of people that say lit, but whatever. And I got the gun finish. So I hope you guys will stay tuned, and I'll see you guys later.